In English, this with COVID-19 vaccines, are countries out of the woods and return to some level normality pre-COVID? What challenges we still face outside of vaccines, and what's your government on managing their expectations?
For this question, as we have noted, the COVID pandemic is, I told you that in our region, more than 1.2 million people have died and more than 6 infected. We are continuing to take unprecedented measures